Erin, how did you find today's game?
I thought today was challenging for us. It was, you know, I think a pretty evenly sided game for the most part. Unfortunately, I don't think we brought as much energy as we needed to, and England did a really good job of defending, but also attacking our half. The way that they're pressing and the ability to basically do that for 90 minutes, and, you know, I think their strengths is their transition play, and they did a really good job, I think, again today and in Cyprus to do that. I think we have a bunch of new players, and, you know, similar to England, we also have a lot of players that have been around for years. So I think it's about finding that chemistry that works. I think we have a good, you know, a good base to the team, a lot of heart, and a lot of similarities with England. Their work rate and that commitment to one another is very important for us.
Calendar have played England, I think it's four times in the last three or four seasons, mainly in the Cyprus Cup. Have you seen an improvement in the England side over the last few years?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I think they're all becoming craftier players, their confidence on the ball. And I mean, I think you can speak to the league that they have and for women, and it's getting stronger and stronger, from what I've been told. And, you know, some of their players playing around the globe. So I think definitely they're more of a threat every time we play them.
And finally, just looking at the women's game on the whole, it seems to be growing. I think the Olympics helped, but it seems to be growing worldwide. How nice is it to be a part of such a growing phenomenon?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, for Canada alone, we had 10.8 million people tune into that semifinal game against the Americans. And that's second only to our men's like hockey final gold medal game. I think London did a fabulous job of the way they put on the Olympics. The people that came out, and it's amazing because you guys are such wonderful football supporters. You know the game, and it's nice to have those types of people in the crowd.